Basketball is no longer just an American sport, and it's actually pretty damn cool. An argument could be made that these four are the top five players in today's NBA, and they're all from out of the country. Spreading the game across the globe was the goal of the late, great David Stern. So you just know he gotta be happy to see the type of talent and dominance foreign-born players have brought into the NBA.